and like make just meals like chai tea and other things.
Yeah.
Guacamole.
Okay,
let's see. You like my pants?
Yeah. Let's see, what do we need to make a dolly? Let's see, we need 2 sticks, 2 weighted pressure plates, reinforced wheels from Steve Carts, and a better barrel. This needs reinforced metal. The Iron Golem is still mad at you.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he just hit you.
Oh.
I don't know why he's mad at you.
I didn't even do anything.
He's trying. I mean, I
might have. I might have killed 3 of his friends, but it was worth it for the bucket.
Yeah, because the bucket is one of the first things like I needed to craft. Let's see. Let's see. We might want to make some more. We might want to make some grout so that way we can actually like make a proper smeltery, because all we have is seared bricks and casting basins and casting tables.
Mm-hmm.
Because we need seared drains, seared faucets, the smeltery controller and a seared tank in order to get the smeltery finished. You just trampled the crops. And he hit.
Oh, I didn't mean that.
A villager. Where'd the villager go? Here's the villager.
Ah, don't hit me.
Emerald freak chicken. Is the? Oh nope. Golem is still alive. Okay.
Yeah.
How much iron did you get from
more
that?
More iron. How 4.
Oh, 4. Okay.
Seems like you get 4 every time.
Yep, definitely seems like it. Let's see. Hey, Devin.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see this? Did you see this wall over here? The giant wall of stone bricks.
Oh yeah.
I think that might be another village, because witchery sometimes adds walls to the villages.
Oh wait. Maybe. Where are you? You're this way.
Heading towards the wall right now.
Is there a way you can make it so the map rotates like as you rotate?
Yeah, I think you need to go into your settings. I can't remember what it is. Give me a second. I think it was map heading, my heading. I changed map heading to my heading.
Oh, gotcha. And then I'll go back to circle. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I like that way more.
Yeah, me too. I don't know why it was changed for FTB Infinity, but who cares? All right. This is a thick wall. What are you doing? What are you doing over there?
Do I look amazing?
What the heck is that hat?
I am a a person that works on railroads. Dinah.
Huh. Ooh, industrial hemp.
Corn.
Corn?
Yeah, I found corn.
Oh wait, hold on. Watering can, please. Oh, we need corn seeds.
Ooh, lettuce. Where was it?
Here's the corn. Okay, we did need corn seeds. Do you have something to store items on you? Because my inventory is completely and utterly full.
Pineapple?
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm in heaven with this food. There's some barley rope. I don't know if you want that.
Barley rope?
Onions. Disgusting. That shouldn't be in this game.
I mean, onions are okay.
I hate onions. Hey, mandrakes. Let's see if I can take them on. Oh.
Nope. It was just the root.
Oh, we already got that. Should I grab them?
Yeah. Hang on. Let me get another chest. I need to harvest more wood.
We should make axes next.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Maybe we should just situate ourselves like in both of these villages.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get everything important. All right.
So. Oh, got more creosol.
Creosote?
Ooh. Creosote.
Cool. Let's see.
20 bottles.
20 and bottles. Tracks.
Yeah, 20 bottles. But I don't have really enough, and I don't want to give up my plants.
Hmm.
Well, I can give up a little bit. There we go.
Okay, let's see. Beets. Devin, did you see any beet seeds in this greenhouse?
I thought I did, actually.
Ooh, there's wolfsbane in here.
Beets. Sweet potato. Winter squash.
Man. Tea, okra, garlic, industrial hemp. Industrial hemp might be pretty good. Let's see. Okra, scallion, peas, turnip.
For scallion. Oh.
Skull white, cucumber, mistletoe green.
Cucumber. Hmm. Oh, my God. I'm missing so much. I'm going to drop the materials in you.
I don't have a lot of space.
Hmm.
I mean, I just put this chest here for
cotton seeds. Oh, there. Oh, that's my white mushrooms. Turnip.
Let's see. Oh, here's cactus seeds.
Oh, coffee.
Wait. Cactus seeds really aren't that good. They're just. Oh, right. You can't plant them on. Right. You have to use sand. I guess I have cactus seeds now. Okay, hang on.
We should look for one of the, oh yeah, there is one. The, building with the treated. Yeah, because that got a lot of ore last time. Why is everything, like, one block above?
Got steel.
Lots of steel, copper.
Okay, what's in here? Ooh, treated sticks.
Treated.
Steel mechanical component. We could take the storage crates. Man, I can't talk.
Yeah.
All right, storage crates. That's more storage for us. Let's see. I can take this hammer.
Now we both have one.
Yeah. Now we can both make immersive engineering machines.
Yeah.
Steel.
Walnuts. Do we want walnuts?
I don't know. Oh hey, I just noticed the floor. Here is wool.
Oh really?
Yeah, we can take more of the wool and make sleeping bags out of it.
Mm-hmm.
That might be better.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You're right.
Yeah, that might be better than having to place down the bed every single time. All right. I think we have enough wool.
Just making sure. For two or just one?
We can make two just in case, you know.
Yeah.
Here, pass me the wool. Okay.
Portobellas. Those are good.
Portobello mushrooms?
Oh, I love portobellas.
What the... Oh, right, the...
Ooh, pears.
Pears? Where'd you get pears?
Pears. They're on this tree. Biomes of Plenty. They're not PAMs.
Interesting. Biomes of Plenty adds pears. Let's see. Sleeping bag. Let's see. That's four.
My sword's almost out.
Four carpets. Four wool.
Oh, there's another smeltery.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
With casting basin, casting table, and another casting basin, another casting table. Whoa, this guy's wearing a bolo hat.
Hey, I got you a sleeping bag.
Oh, did you?
Yep. Bam.
Thank you.
Inventory's full, isn't it?
Yeah, here. Can you hold more creosol or no?
My inventory is like really full.
I think I checked this place. Sorta.
Well, there's some coal in here.
Yeah, that's my avocado sapling.
There's some coal in here. I mean.
Oh wow, this hobbyist steam engine's full.
Of what?
Oh, there's a rolling machine too. I didn't even notice.
Okay, I'm just putting a storage crate here so that we can pick up, we can like store some stuff. Okay, we're gonna have stuff all over. Oh man, I think. Oh, here's my. What are you doing, slaying villagers?
I wanted this.
A tree hat.
Yeah.
Ooh, 20 wheat for an emerald. Devin, how much wheat do you have?
One. I turned it all into bread.
I guess that makes sense.
What? Oh, God.
Don't kill villagers. There are guards. There are guards in, like, every village.
Hey, bud, sorry. I'm sorry. Peace.
The only thing that'll appease him is if you die, I think.
Yeah. There's wheat over here, though, if you wanna,
I know, there are wheat fields all over. Just so you know, Devin, the guards are added by witchery, so...
Yeah. No, I had to deal with them. Oh, there's another, greenhouse.
Ooh. What seeds are in there?
There's Snowbell. Snow. Oh, God. No, I'm sorry. I'm gonna kill you. Wow, you have a lot of health.
Yeah, villager guards tend to have a lot of health.
Ooh, arrow. Ooh, and a leather tunic.
Ooh. Alright, let's see. Maybe I can... Maybe I can find that villager that's selling emeralds for wheat. That's an emerald for cookies. Oh, there's an engineer. Emerald for LV wire coil? That's not exactly that good. I mean, you can make MV wire coil easily. Ooh.
Rutabaga.
Perfect. I just got an emerald.
What is bamboo shoot used for?
I think any eye should tell you.
Well, like, I don't have it. It's a plant. I'm deciding whether I want to open it or not. I'm taking all the important stuff, like food.
Yeah, food is important.
Which isn't that important, but... Not, like, crazily, but... Like, I mean, varieties of food. Like, I have... My entire inventory is, like, full of food.
Ah. We don't have Spice of Life, so you can eat the... We don't have Spice of Life, so you can eat all the food in a row you want.
Yeah, I know. I just like making variety of food.
Okay. I'm just harvesting more wheat. Maybe I can get some more emeralds. Why is there a piece of rubber wood in here?
I probably threw it there.
It was like a log of rubber wood in the middle of the garden.
Let's see, what else is there to explore? There's a smeltery over here still. Oh, there's another tinker hut.
What's in here?
Ooh, flint. Oh, there's lots of stone axe heads and obsidian.
You gotta be kidding me. There's a paper axe head in here? That's not that useful.
There's a bone one in here. That's not better, though.
Cactus axe, some obsidian wine guard. Oh man, the obsidian wide guard would have been really good because it gives reinforced 3.
Yeah. There's a bronze. Oh my god, I can't talk.
I know you. I know the feeling. Let's see, what else is in here? Oh, there's another. Book hut.
Yeah, I was looking. Another Thaumonomicon.
Ooh, you might be able to do some Thawcraft as well. Or maybe
work in progress, not 100% accurate. What's that mean?
Not all the recipes in the book are the same. So.
Oh.
I think one of us should get to research duplication, so that way, let's say atomic tinkering. We can make a tome of knowledge sharing. I forgot about that. We're definitely going to need to sort through all these chests, but first things first, we're probably going to want get some obsidian. And a dolly. Wait, what? A dolly would really help right now. But we need
Oh, don't you have to fully repair your thing to upgrade it?
That's iguana tweaks. You have to make an entirely new tool if you want to craft out of something different.
Oh, really? You can't upgrade?
No, you can't upgrade parts without iguana tweaks.
Oh.
But you can upgrade parts. Upgrade parts in Tinker's 1.8. So.
Oh.
Let's see. We got a lot of supplies that we can use for later.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, there's an apothecary. Have you already been in there?
An apothecary? No. Haven't been in there. Let's see what's in there.
Where'd my sword go? Oh.
Devin, you really should, mine out a... never mind, I'll do it.
What? Apples. Oh, and a diamond.
Ooh, Mutandis.
I got a diamond.
We might need that diamond later. Let's see. Oh yeah, we need that diamond.
Yeah, we do.
We need that diamond in order to get a dolly.
Oh yeah.
There's also a cauldron in here.
Eh.
Oh crap. The cauldron actually will help because we need a witch's cauldron and a crucible. These books might come in handy later as well.
Well, you can actually this is like a fully built wall up here.
Yeah, this is. Oh hey, there's another tinker's house here.
Is there really?
Yeah, check it out.
I missed it.
Got slime axe head, slime binding, wooden crossbar, got a bunch of stuff in here. Another iron wide, two iron wide guards, that's pretty good. Perfect. Man, I think we're doing really well.
Yeah.
Hey, how much iron do you have?
Four.
Pass me some.
Boop.
I have an idea. Wait, this is full. Crap.
Yeah.
I need to get some of this stuff out of here. I wanted to craft something.
Ugh.
Come on. Here we go. It was just about nighttime, so. Here we go. Alright. We need to get some of this stuff out of here so that way I can craft. Crap.
Where can I get a coconut?
I think... I don't know where you can get coconuts. Get back in my inventory. Let's see. Alright, it's still the same recipe. Alright. Do you want to know what I'm doing, Devin?
What?
Mm.
Oh, you made a wand.
I didn't make a wand yet. I need wood.
Well, you're making caps.
Yeah, do you have any sticks? Do you have a stick on you?
I have crop sticks.
Do you have a river cane? Because that's what we're dictionaried with sticks.
No, I have a scallion that looks like a stick.
Ugh, man. Oh, I can't even make the rubber wood into wood.
Wait. Nope. Here. There's a tree.
Yep, I noticed.
Cool. That's sort of a ripoff. One log equals four sticks.
Nope. One log equals two stick. One log equals two sticks.
Oh, wood planks make two sticks?
Yep.
Oh.
And here we go. Iron capped a wooden wand.
Now you just gotta find a node.
Or a bookcase to turn a Thaumonomicon into.
Yeah.
Okay. Jeez. Jeez, my frames go down a lot when I'm holding the wand for some reason. Oh wait, nope, they're fine.
Oh really?
All right, I just made two Thaumonomicons, so that way we can make two tomes of knowledge sharing later.
Wait, don't we already have Thaumonomicons though?
That's why I said to make tomes of knowledge sharing.
Wait, what is this floating thing?
That was a Thaumonomicon.
Oh.
I wanted to make a tome of knowledge sharing. I wanted to make both of us tomes of knowledge sharing, so that way, if one of us does research, we can let each other know, and we can get the same research.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Okay, let's see. Tome of knowledge sharing. So this should be assigned to one player's research. So. If one of us does research, then the other one can get the research later.
Cauliflower. Oh yeah, this is the one I was in.
Watering can. Let's see. Do we have beet or kiwi seeds in here?
Hello, guard.
Hey, there's vishroom shards in here. There's vishroom spores in here.
What's that?
Vishroom spores. Let's see. Hang on. I think vishrooms were a good source of some essentia. Ooh, soybeans! We need soybeans.
I think, is it worth more than a diamond?
Keep the diamond.
Ooh, artichokes. Can I make artichoke hearts? Artichoke mix salad soup. Veggie bait. Veggie stock. Oh wow, you can make stock.
Yeah, stock is used for some stuff later. But the vishroom spores will be pretty good later.
There's a sugarcane plant. Kiwis.
There's a sugarcane seed in here.
Let's see. What do I not need?
Okay, we're definitely gonna need to do some crop breeding to get the rest of the seeds that we need.
Yeah.
Let's see. Watering can. Oh, we need steel as well. Oh wait, I had some steel somewhere.
Ooh, that looks pretty.
I put steel somewhere. I just don't remember where.
I only have aluminum, lead, and copper.
It's fine. I'm just gonna. Nope, nowhere near here. Snowball, icy needle, snowball seed. Makes sense. Alright. Yeah, I definitely need to clean up my inventory, because holy crap, it is a mess.
Yeah. Where'd my cube? Oh, there it is. Wait, what was it? You need that. And a juicer.
Get out of here. Okay, here we go. Alright, I wanted to find that steel. Let's see. So, Devin, are you aware of this feature that extra utilities added? Like, if you press a certain button, then you can find stuff in nearby inventories.
Wait, what?
Extra utilities added something to NEI. If you press a key, then you can find stuff in nearby inventories.
Hmm.
Yeah, so I'm using that right now to try to find the steel ingots that I left somewhere. I don't remember where I left them.
Oh, you mean like if you do the thing where you search it and then you hit the yellow?
No. I mean extra utilities added something that makes the inventory emit particles if that item is in that inventory.
Wait, just by default or do you need an item?
Just by default, and I found the steel.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so, let's see, we need to do some crop breeding, and then we need a bowl and some bone meal in order to get a watering can.
Do you have any stone?
I think I left it in a storage crate.
Hmm.
We really need to get all of our stuff together.
We should probably build like a, you know, little area that we can store our stuff, you know, like yeah, where can, everything's
yeah, a little area that we can there. Call home.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should probably do that. We just need to get all the stuff that's like around the world. I need some food. Alright, I'm not exactly familiar with the mechanics of the storage crates, so I'm gonna see if I can mine the storage crate and still keep everything in the inventory.
If oh you my can. God!
I just found a way to group stuff together in our inventory.
Oh really? It does.
Storage crates keep the inventory when it's broken.
Dang. I found a spot that we could build our house.
Where'd you go, anyway?
Over here.
Give me a second.
There's an obelisk thingy.
There's an RF Tools villager here.
There's a Eldritch obelisk.
Eldritch obelisk? Are there?
Yeah.
Are there Crimson Clerics near there?
No.
No Crimson Clerics?
There's a cow.
If we want to do a lot of stuff in Thawncraft, we need to find Crimson Clerics, so that way we can get the Crimson Rites book. I see you on the map. Maybe we should build our house in between the two villages. What do you think?
Yeah, we could do that.
I think it might be easier if we do that, so that way we can go and get chests and other stuff.
Well, I'm making a log cabin eventually. Then.
That's fine, but we need plenty of room for like machines and magic and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Nice.
There's a dark oak forest over here.
Yeah, there's like a roof. I know there's a roof forest. There's a roof forest like all over around here. So.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this hobby steam engine is full of water, but I can't mine it because it needs a redstone mine level. Oh, I can't even mine the rolling machine because it needs a redstone mining level.
Hmm. I mean, we could always use it there.
True. Wait, is a rolling machine really used for that much?
Well, wait, should we build our home between them? Because, you know, eventually the village is going to be, like, you know, not really useful to us. Maybe a temporary base then.
Yeah, maybe. Well, we'll have it next. Be sure to tune into the next episode of Feed the Beast Infinity Expert.